rotating drives is a great way to start out learning how to hit the ball up and down the wall from a good tight position. So what happens is it's all done on one side wall. You'll do the forehand first and then the backhand, but you just play up and down the wall, getting your feet behind the ball, staying still and your head down over the ball, and really trying to drive a good, crisp ball to the back of the court. We'll be right back.